Hi, I'm James Hill, founder of Uketropolis.com and author of Ukulele Jazz, which is a book and online course all about, you guessed it, ukulele jazz. In part one of this lesson, I promised I would show you how to play one of my favorite jazz standards of all time. It's called Satin Doll, and it's by Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn, with lyrics by Johnny Mercer. I think you're going to be amazed at how easy it is to play, and yet how sophisticated the harmonies are. So grab your ukulele, and let's get started. First things first, if you don't know the song, here's how it sounds. I'm going to play it once through so you can get in the mood and just soak it in. Now, as you're listening, watch my left hand and notice the chord shapes I'm using. I'll give you a hint. There are only two chord shapes in the entire song, even though, get this, there are at least 12 different chords in the piece. How is that even possible? Well, stick around and I'll show you in a minute. But first, here's Satin Doll. This is the piece you're gonna learn. Cigarette holder, which wigs me over her shoulder. She digs me out, catting that satin doll. Baby, shall we go out skipping, careful amigo, you're flipping, speaks Latin, that satin doll. She's nobody's fool, so I'm playing it cool as can be. I'll give her the world, but I ain't for no girl catching me. Switcheroonie, telephone numbers, well, you know, doing my rumbas with Uno and that my satin doll. See what I mean? First of all, it's a great song. I mean, catchy melody, fun lyrics, cool chords. And if you're like me, you need a great song to get you motivated to practice. And this is truly a great song. Second of all, it's just magic, the way these two chord shapes, the ones you learned in part one of this lesson, they give you a dozen different harmonies that all fit together. It's pure magic. So let's see how it works. In part one of this lesson, you learn to play C minor 7 and F9. That's straight across on the third fret, and then sliding just the fourth string note down one fret toward the tuning pegs. And that's it. Two beautiful chords that look almost identical. And what Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn did in Satin Doll was to move this pair of chords to different places on the fretboard. They start on the third fret, but then they bump the whole thing up to the fifth fret. And then they jump up to the 10th fret. And then they let everything sink down into the 9th fret before resolving back to the 10th. So, let's try this together. I'm going to call out the fret number that this pair of chords starts on. In other words, if I say 3rd, start straight across on the 3rd fret. If I say 5th, start straight across on the 5th fret, and so on. okay? Now, most of the time, it's just two strums on each chord. So here we go. One, two, third fret. Okay, fifth fret. Well done. Now, 10th fret. 9th fret. 10th fret. Okay. So far, so good. That repeats again, and then we go on to the bridge. Now, like most jazz standards, this song has a bridge. And what is a bridge anyway? It's a musical phrase that takes us away from the main theme. It creates a diversion, and then it brings us back home. And in this case, the bridge starts on the 8th fret before moving down to the 3rd fret to kind of resolve. But then it sort of takes another swing at it, this time on the 10th fret. 10th fret, and then again back to the 3rd fret and into a transition back to the main theme. Okay, now we've walked through the main sort of twists and turns of this piece, so let's play the whole thing. I'm going to sing the melody, and of course you're welcome to sing with me, or if you prefer, you can just strum the chords that you see on the screen. And remember, you can come back to this video as many times as you like to play along and practice. So here we go with Satin Doll, 12 chords with just two chord shapes. A one, a two, a one, two, here we go. Cigarette holder, which wigs me over her shoulder. She digs me out catting that satin doll. All right, let's do that whole thing again. Baby, shall we go out skipping, careful amigo, your flip. Speaks Latin, that satin doll. Here comes the bridge, 8th fret. She's nobody's fool, so I'm playing it cool as can be. You've taken the first steps in your ukulele jazz journey. You can see how much fun we're having and how rewarding it is to explore jazz on this instrument. We've got a good thing going here, and I hope you'll join me for the complete ukulele jazz course at uketropolis.com/jazz. I'll see you there.